I'm going to go, I'm going to take myself public and create a universal basic income.
Yeah, but publicly traded public,
yes,
me, right?
And make a universal, not even universal basic income, but universal wealth. Because if everybody has $100,000 a year, some people can spend it wrong, right, but it changes what we value. Right now, they pump in so many logos and so many, you know, all the wrong kind of concepts.